Ready?
Yep.
Now, as you see, cut down trees is an art form. You got to make sure you make that cut right, and it fell exactly where I wanted it to fall. So now he can get in here, finish cutting it up, and then what I'll do is I'll come back, because this is a dead tree. What I'll do is I'll drill some holes in on the side. I'll go ahead and drill some holes in on the side, right? And then burn it out with some dead wood. But that's how you fell a tree. Shalom.